SWAT team shot and killed a man in Rock Hill. The state law enforcement division just gave us new information. So here's what we've learned. Investigators say they were called to the home on Ellis Pond Drive yesterday. We're told it started as a domestic violence kidnapping call. The York County SWAT team showed up. Investigators say they shot Richard Zonchich because they say he was armed with a baseball bat. Senior Deputy Daniel Barfield is on paid leave while SLED investigates.
A woman who